From Studio 181, back at my favorite place to paint. And I'm going to paint one of their beautiful gardens here. So let's jump in and see how this one will work out, okay? We're going to start with the sky. With the sky in, we're going to put in the clouds. With the clouds in now, we're going to puff them up. Now, we're going to put in the background. Thank you. when you're painting a scene, you can rearrange anything and everything because it's your painting. That's rocks. You have to put grass around them, or they'll be untethered and get in a whole lot of trouble. And we don't want that. Thank you. to put in my big dream. And the park people are mowing the soccer field. With your trees, you can have as many or as few limbs as you like. I think I'll call this painting finished. Thank you for joining me today. Like, share, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you next time.